Well, folks put their sneakers to good use in Biddeford today, all to support autism awareness. Family, friends, and those with autism turned out today for the Autism Society's 12th annual Walk for Autism. Hey, she looks familiar. That's because that's WMTW News 8's Tracy Sable, who helped to kick off the event by cutting the ceremonial ribbon. The walk, one of four held around the state today, raises awareness about autism, a lifelong neurological disorder, and all of the money raised from today's walks stays right here in Maine. It will go towards services that help people with autism.